Hi guys, my name is Matthias. Today's video is gonna be We Don't Talk Anymore by Charlie Puth. The first part of the video is gonna be the play-along part. You will see the tab and the strumming pattern on the screen, but if those information won't be enough for you, you can jump to the second part of the video, the tutorial part. I hope you're gonna like it. First thing, what we have to know that we have a capo on the 4th fret, and we have to know four chords for this song. The first one is F major. The second chord is G major. During the finger picking part, I use the bar chord, but when the strumming comes in, I use the G open chord. So we should know this one as well. Or you can play, of course, the G bar chord every time in the song. The next chord what we have to know is A minor. And the last chord is E minor. In the intro, we will start with the F major chord. The first note what we have to pluck is the low E string, first bar. The second note gonna be the D string, third fret. The next note gonna be on the G string, second fret. So, low E string with the thumb. Actually, you can play the whole song without the thumb pick. It's just more comfortable for me. This is why I use this. But you can play the whole song without this. So, low E string with the thumb. Index gonna pluck the D string. And the middle finger on the G string. So, low E, D string, G string, D string, and low E, G, D, low E, G, D, low E, G, D. So let's play the first chord. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and One more time slower. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and So the next chord gonna be the G chord, and we have to do the same thing here. So low E string, third fret, the thumb gonna pluck that note, and D string, index finger, fifth fret, and G string, fourth fret, and the middle finger gonna pluck that note. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and slower one more time. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and So let's play the first two chords together. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and One more time slower. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 So this is the first two chords. The next chord gonna be A minor in the intro. The thumb gonna pluck the A string, A open string. The index finger gonna be on the G string, second fret. And the middle finger gonna pluck the B string, first fret. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and One more time slower. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and The last chord, the first part in the intro, is E minor. The thumb gonna pluck the low E string, the index gonna pluck the G open string, and the middle finger gonna pluck the B string. So, low E string, G string, B, G, low, B, G. So, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and One more time slower. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 Let's play the first part of the intro together. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and faster. Just kidding. Let's continue. The next part in the intro, we should start the same thing. So F major chord, G major, and we have to play two times the A minor chord. So this is the intro. Actually, the pre-chord is gonna be the same. F major, G major, A minor, E minor, and repeat it. F major, G major, A minor, and play it two times, A minor again. So it will be the intro and the pre-chorus as well. Let's jump into the next part, which is the verse. We have to do the same, but we don't have to repeat the A minor. So the verse sounds like this. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... So we just have to repeat these four chords. One more time slower. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. One more time faster. Okay, in the chorus, the first guitar plays the same finger picking pattern what we have in the verse. But the second guitar, you can play a strumming here. It sounds like this. So here we have to use, or we can use, the G major chord, the easier G major chord, and the next chord is gonna be the same. So A minor and E minor. The strumming pattern goes like this: down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. So one more time slower. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. So actually we talk about every part of the song. I hope everything is clear now. If you would like to, you can download the tabs from my Patreon page, and by doing that you can support my work. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.